a very dear prophet to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, and that's why he is known as. Let's take a look. What is he known as? Khalilullah. Right? It says Khalilullah with a kha, which is the best friend of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. Right? This is a special title given to Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam through all the tests. Right? He got a son at a very old age. He was patient. He left his wife and his son. And you guys even remember at the first episode, what happened to him? He was thrown into a big fire. Yes, he was telling them about Islam, but then he was tested by sending them to the fire. And then after that, he left his wife and son in the barren desert. So there's a lot of tests. And then today, another one last test. He was tested to sacrifice his son. So through all of these tests, and up until today, because of this, alright, his legacy remains as the sacrifice of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and his noble family molded a big part of the rights of the Muslim, and that is why we celebrate Idul Adha to remember the great sacrifice of Prophet Ibrahim. Okay, so throughout all these three episodes that you guys have heard recently, right, all of those are to remember about Prophet Ibrahim and all the tests that he had gone through. Right? Every single one of them has a reason. Every single one of them has a test to show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's love for his prophet and for his people. Okay? So, that's the end of this story. Ah, do you guys understand the story? Yes, very good. What happened just now? He was told to sacrifice a son. And then? Sacrifice a sheep, a white ram. There's a difference between a sheep and a ram. Okay, see, there's a horn there. Okay? Yeah. So basically, right, he was told to sacrifice his son, but said suddenly Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala changed into a white ram. Very good. Now, yes, right. So what you guys have learned just now throughout all of this, all of those are Hajj rituals, right? Remember? So let's take a look. Right? In the next episode, just a big simple briefing for you guys so you guys remember. Okay, there'll be a few things that you guys will be going through, and all those are related to the stories of Prophet Ibrahim. Right? So let's take a look what you guys have learned. The first one is you guys have learned about Sa'i, right, which is going through from Mount Safa to Mount Marwa. Right? How many times did we run?
Seven.
Very good. And then the next one, what did we learn just now? We also did the throwing stones at the Jabra, which you guys threw at the shaitan, right? Yes, you guys throw at the shaitan, and you guys throw really hard, and then the shaitan also fall down as well. Yes, very good. So the acts of throwing shaitan is also another Hajj ritual. Sorry, let me see. Okay. So throwing stones at the Jamra, and then last but not least, another act that we learned as well was the sacrifice of an animals. Okay? So in the next week's mock Hajj, you guys will be wearing this. Do you guys know what this is? Okay, you're close, all right? Sorry? Wait, come on.
It's called Ihram.
Yes, it's called Ihram.
So this is not actually the fabric, it's more like the towel kind of fabric.
Yes.
But, well,
yes, so for the boys later, you guys will be wearing this.
Next week.
In next week's episode. So you guys will be going through all this, and you guys will also be doing all this. The Sa'i, the Jamaran. Yes, yes. So for the boat, yes, Amelia.
Yes, so you have to pretend like you're in
the
desert.
Yes, oh yes, we are not in the desert, correct.
All
the rocks
are
in the
desert.
We're going to do it in the other side.
Yeah,
there's another room there, we're going to do it there. Yes, like a mini hatch, correct. So you guys will be, for the boys, you guys will be wearing the ihram. For the girls, you guys will be wearing your white telugu. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys have it with you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So make sure. Yes. So make sure to bring only the top part. Okay. You don't need to bring the kayak. Okay. All right. So you guys will be doing all this, and then you guys will be experiencing how people are going to do Hajj. Have you guys have any relatives going to Hajj? No. Your mom and dad. Yeah. How long will they be leaving you? You know.
3 weeks.
3 weeks. Yes. So that is the normal time for them, duration for them to do the Hajj. Yes. So whenever they leave you, alright, for a few weeks for them to do the Hajj. So where will you be staying? That won't care. Your grandfather's house. Okay, so basically some of our relatives will be going to Hajj and you guys will be doing it as well. Alright, a small one version next week, inshallah. Okay, so that's the end of our story for today. Alright, do you guys have any questions? Before we go and do the kahu. Anybody have any questions about the story? No? No? Yes, Amelia, you have a question. Why did they kill the goat? Well, because Allah ordered them to sacrifice the goat. And they sacrificed the white ram. And then through sacrificing the ram, they fulfilled Allah's order. Okay? And then after it, they don't just leave it there. They give it the food to everyone else who needs it. Okay? Alright, did I answer your question? Alright, yes. Now, you do. Everybody, yes, you have another question. We do it well. We'll make sure to paint it white and then have cotton balls on it. Yeah. Good question. Any other questions? Okay. Alright. So with that, we're gonna go do kahoot. Yes. So make sure to sit in your groups. Group 1, group 2, group 3, and group 4. And then